I'm involved with Bridge of Hope because I was a single mom who had a vast support system, and I know the need for a support system for single moms.